So we are right now here at Gooseberry Falls, if you guys don't know what that is. It's like this big waterfall place. And we drove here in a giant RV. And we're gonna be going checking out the falls. Basically, yeah. By the way, guys, we are doing a Q&A video here. So if you guys have any questions, comment them down in the description. And I will make sure to try to answer those in the Q&A. But yeah, so let's get it going. The waterfall's over there. We're gonna go to the waterfalls. We don't go in them, but yeah, we'll get some cool shots of over the edge probably. I got my GoPro stick, I forgot, but I can put you guys in my head, we can climb, it'll be fun. Make sure to subscribe to the channel and like the video. By the way, guys, subscribe to Orange Shining Diamonds, one of my friends, and Amber Hearts Studios. Links are in the description. Please go subscribe to them. And they're doing the Q&A with me. So if you have any questions for them to answer, comment them on there. But yeah, let's get it. This is attempt 35 to solve the Rubik's Cube. Let's see, I'm gonna try again here. Let's get it. Okay. I can always solve one side, and I know how to solve the rest, but sometimes it's just hard. One side's pretty easy. Two layers are usually easy, but the third layer's always quite hard. Let's try to do this. Okay. I think we almost got it here. Hopefully you guys don't hear any noise in the background. It doesn't bug you too much. But let's get this. Hopefully you guys could see it the whole time. I just realized I'm not able to see. Oh my gosh, let's go. Solved. Let's go. It'll take a minute, not even. Going down to the lower falls now. So, let's go. They're right down these stairs here. And we're gonna take off our shoes and stuff. We're gonna actually go in the water and stuff. We were just here yesterday, it's pretty fun. Hey guys, we're going down now here. There's the waterfall over there. Let's just go down here. Okay, so we're going over.
Like right here.
There, we got over that. Now we're gonna try up here and go back around to the big one. I don't know if you guys can hear me right now, but this is just really cool. Go try and get. You can see where it's literally right up. I can, don't want to touch it, but I could probably touch it. It's pretty cool. But yeah, it looks pretty awesome. We're gonna go down here, maybe explore a little more down here. Hey guys, we're gonna be going in here. Pretty loud over there. Pretty cool. Oh yeah. Woo! That's cold, guys.
don't know if you guys caught some that.
Okay, let's get back. Okay, guys.
Abby, hold on. Abby, wait.
Okay, guys, we're going this way. Yeah, so we gotta look at my little brother. Hey, Dad. Mom said go bring Jack over to her. Okay. Yep, so we're gonna go all the way up there now. I have to get my shoes. It's a really cool tree, look. It's hollow all the way up it. I'm gonna try to get up. I don't know if you guys can see. It's like a twisted tree that's hollow all the way up. It's twisted. I'm still gonna go through it.
You're gonna get wet?
Okay. I'm still gonna go through it. I know. So I'll find some good dry spots.
Super slippery,
they are. Oh, I'm gonna try stepping on the. Oh. Yeah, I was gonna try jumping for it. Yeah, I was gonna try jumping for this here. Okay, we made it over here. Oh, look, Dad, there's another waterfall over there. Kind of fun. We're gonna try to go over this here. I know, I got out of my head. It's kind of cool, look at this. See guys, there's a cave up there. Look, right over here. What's in there?
It's like wet.
It is?
I don't see anything in there, it's all wet. Here, it's like
sand. Here, you, show it.
In your hand. In your hand.
I don't want to go on there. I don't know how I could.
Yeah, I don't. Once you get here, it's kind of hard. You got to kind of grab and go in there. I don't want to. These shoes suck. These are super slippery shoes.
Yeah.
If I had grippy climbing shoes, I'd probably go farther.
Yeah.
This is pretty cool right here. Nicole!
Mom!
Nicole!
Mom! She's not here.
Yeah, see, hold on, just hold on, I'll call her. Oh, now she sees us.
No, she doesn't.
Is she?
No. If she does, she's maybe trying not to notice us.
Yeah, maybe she doesn't want to notice us.
Some people are climbing from down there, now that looks hard. Climbing up from down there, it's all wet. She doesn't have a phone on her, I don't think.
Yeah, she's just passing phone. You know, it's not the going up that scares me, it's the going down.
Send her a picture. Send her a picture of where we are, just to show her. I could get down, I see how to. Here, do I get on first?
Can you kind of take your picture with you, like...
Yeah.
Somehow, like...
Yes.
There you go. This thing's like, it's like a shadow in your mouth. It's kind of
funny. Oh, let me take it off. Okay, so we're just getting down now. This isn't that bad to get down.
I think it's scarier to go down that. I don't think climbing up that's fine. Let's just go back to
the... Yeah, so I don't want to go down that.
Going down sucks. Going up, you're going up. Going down, you gotta like... Hold your weight.
Because it's so much more slippery.
Careful right here, Ethan.
Okay. Oh, I went up here last time, Dad. Dad, should I go this way or that way? definitely more comfortable with some rocks that I can grab onto more. Wow, that was fun. Yeah, that dog. No, he wants to go, they're not letting him. He wants to go, they're not letting him. Yeah. Dad, no, this is the bad part, going back this way. That's gonna be harder.
I didn't jump. I just took one step in that water.
Oh, okay.
That rock actually isn't that slippery.
It isn't?
Maybe I should try going back.
Yeah, you try going back. No, that sounds so bad.
You keep going that way and see if you can cross the barrier here.
What? See if it appears here? Oh, look, Dad, there's rocks over there we can go across. That looks kind of fun. I want to go across them. Try to go on the dry ones. You want to try going on the dry ones so you can see how dry. Oh, Dad, look over there. That's going to be kind of hard.
Yeah, those are pretty tall ones. Take
your shoes off and
walk through the water.
I want to try going across them though.
I mean, if you get your shoes wet, it's not going to be
wet. Yeah, I don't care if I get my shoes wet. Those people who just were like teenagers, they have bigger feet than me and they just got to cross it. You can try getting your shoes off if you want. I want to go across.
Yeah, if they get wet, they get wet.
Your shoes are more water shoes, mine are tennis shoes. Might have to step on a wet rock. There, I got across. Dad, look! Dad, I got back onto the path! This is the mile hike! Dad, this is the mile hike right here. Yeah, but we can just go down. Unless that's going up. Is that going up or down, do you think?
That's going down.
Okay. Okay guys, so we're going now. It's kind of cool climbing up in that mountain. Mountain's way over there now, you can see it. But we're gonna go to this thing. It's like lighthouse on Superior Lake now. So I'm gonna try to think of a title for this video. It'd be kind of cool. So we are now going to the gift shop to go see what's in there. Excuse me. My family's coming down, and yeah.